Passive-aggressive personality disorder. A personality disorder characterized by an indirect resistance to demands for adequate social and occupational performance, anger and opposition to authority and the expectations of others that is expressed covertly by obstructionism, procrastination, stubbornness, dawdling, forgetfulness, and intentional inefficiency. Dorland, 27th ed.